So what we're going to try and figure out today is it possible to fire a bow while wearing a gas mask? This is my bow, and we'll see how it goes.
You ready?
Yep.
That was the garage. Is it possible to hit the side of a garage while wearing a gas mask? That was a little better. What I'm shooting for is an 11-inch high rubber rat. Oh, I got him. Well, let's go see how that looked. Well, it doesn't really look like a mortal injury, but I guess he won't be running away.